So friends, welcome once again to your YouTube coach tutor. Today we have brought to you the fastest and the easiest way to memorize the periodic table. It would not be exaggerated to say that one of the most difficult tasks in students' life is to memorize the periodic table, which has more than 100 elements. Remembering all these elements and their atomic order is somewhat most of us find extremely hard. So we have devised a storyline method which would help you to memorize the periodic table very easily. We have created a period by period memory tip which is linked with a story and have also picturized it to make it even easier to register in mind. Okay, so let's get started with period 1. What you see on the top left screen is a tiny version of the periodic table which tells you where exactly the period 1 elements are located. What happens first when you meet your friend? Your friend says hi to you and you respond to him by saying hello. And this combination of hi and hello is a memory tip for period 1. So the first word in the memory tip is hi, which reminds us of hydrogen. It makes H and I, the hi, as hydrogen with the symbol H. Similarly, the other word hello reminds us of helium, which begins with letters H and E. So, our memory tip for period 1 is hi and hello. So what you see on the screen now is a burning car and a lion below the burning car. So of course you can imagine that how the lion must be feeling right now. Yes, lion is craving for his life and needs oxygen urgently. So the memory tip here is lion below burning car needs oxygen for new life. So, what does the first word lion reminds us of? It reminds us of lithium, which also starts from Li. The next word of our statement below reminds us of the metal beryllium. Beryllium is a chemical element and has a symbol Be with the atomic number 4. Do you know that beryllium is actually a hard metal, but when brought to a room temperature, it becomes brittle. Of all alkaline earth metals that are known to us, beryllium is the lightest of all. So the next word in our statement is burning, which leads us to boron and has a symbol B. You'd be surprised to know that boron is fairly rare in the solar system and makes up only 0.001% of the total Earth's crust, but its natural occurring compounds like borax, boric acid, and etc. are quite common. Pure boron is extremely difficult to produce even in laboratory conditions as well because of its propensity to join with carbon. Now we are talking about car, which I'm sure would also remind you of carbon. For your information, carbon gets its name from the Latin word carbo, which means coal. Did you know that carbon is a non-metal that can bond with itself and many other chemical elements, forming over 10 million compounds? Our next word in the order is needs, which symbolizes nitrogen. Nitrogen is a chemical element with the symbol N and atomic number 7. You would probably know that nitrogen is a non-metal. Like any other elements in this group, it is a poor conductor of heat and electricity and lacks metallic luster in solid form. Our next word in the list is oxygen. Its atomic number is 8 and symbol is O, and is one of those elements we simply can't live without. Do you know that while oxygen supports combustion, a pure oxygen itself does not burn? Isn't it interesting? Now the next word, for, takes us to fluorine with the symbol F. Fluorine is so reactive that it is not found naturally in pure form, but only in compounds. The next word in our list is new life, which reminds us of neon. Neon has over 40 times the refrigerating ability of liquid helium and 3 times that of liquid hydrogen. So that's it for the elements in period 2. And just to summarize our memory tip for period 2, it is: lion below burning car needs oxygen for new life. If you remember this picture towards the right, that should be enough to remember the name of the elements and their order. So that's it in this video. I'm sure you found it really easy, and the storyline way and other interesting facts that we shared would help you to memorize the elements and the sequence in the periodic table. I hope the strategy of using pictures would also help you to register this in mind forever. With the hope that you found this session useful, we'll take a leave now, and soon we'll come back with our next video in this series of periodic table. Thank you. Thank you.